télé tout kangi masolo. Clémence, maman l'oronya, Congo liou de télé tout kangi masolo. Clémence, maman l'oronya, Tunanga nini, tunanga nini, kitoko. Sale tunanga nini, tunanga nini, kitoko. Thank you.
Surprise me sometimes. It's like we're in a funeral. Everybody just sitting and watch. You know, the Lord called us that we are the worshipers. We all can worship God. So I know that we are here to worship God, right? Right? We are the army rising up. We cannot be cold. We need to be like the army. We need to be like a soldier. As we sing in this bar, there's an army rising up. I just want you to declare it tonight. Just declare it that I am above that army. That I'm rising up for Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ in the army that they're not going to back down. Jesus Christ in the army that they're not going to be ashamed of the gospel. Jesus Christ in the army that they will say, I don't care what people will say. I don't care how I'm going to worship my God. It's not about what people are going to say. It's about what Jesus Christ can say in my life. We are the army rising up. So if you believe that you are the army rising up, I want you to rise up for the King, for the Most High God. I want you to stand up where you are and just declare it tonight that I am the army. I am the soldier.
There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. There's an army. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. We have an army rising up. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. There's an army.
Gloire au Seigneur, est-ce que nous pouvons acclamer très fort pour Kingdom Revival? Bien-aimé, l'adoration dans laquelle nos frères et sœurs nous ont amenés nous a réellement poussés près du Maître. Amen.
Beloved, the worship that the beloved have given to us has brought us close to the Master.
Ce soir, nous disons que c'est une soirée de célébration.
Tonight, we are saying it's an evening of celebration.
Je ne voudrais pas que vous soyez des spectateurs.
I do not want you to just be watching.
Je voudrais que nous puissions tous participer.
I would like you to take part of what we're doing.
Parce que le Seigneur va nous faire du bien.
Because the Lord will do good to you.
Amen.
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 Est-ce que vous pouvez encore regarder votre femme et dire, chérie, je t'aime.
Once more, look at your partner, look at your wife, tell her, darling, I love you.
Et regarde bien ta
look
femme.
At your wife, look at your wife properly. Look at your wife, tell her, darling.
Vous connaissez les principes que nous avons donné pour les célibataires, right?
The principle that we have given for those who are single.
Nous avons dit aux célibataires que vous, si vous n'avez pas quelqu'un à côté de vous, regardez la chaise par la fois, dit je suis, je, donc chérie, je t'aime.
We say to the single, if you can look at the chair next to you, just by faith, make a statement, say, darling, I love you.
Est-ce que tu peux encore le dire bien à ta femme, à ton mari, tu lui dis chérie, je t'aime bien.
Tell each other, darling, I love you.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Bien-aimés, nous sommes en train de conduire un ministère qu'on appelle MGMC Ministries.
Beloved, we are leading a ministry that we call
MGMC Ministries.
MGMC Ministries.
Qui s'occupe des couples et familles.
That is taking care of couples and families.
Bien-aimés, est-ce que nous pouvons suivre ici, s'il vous plaît?
Can you follow here, please?
S'il vous plaît, bien-aimés, est-ce que nous pouvons avoir notre attention ici devant?
We need your attention.
C'est bien de suivre la direction de la modération, ça nous fera du bien.
It's good to follow the direction of the MC.
C'est vrai, nous pouvons causer.
We may be talking.
Mais si nous pouvons le faire en ordre, ça sera encore mieux.
But if it can be done in order, that would be better.
Je disais que nous sommes allés dans certaines familles.
I was saying we went to some families.
Là où nous sommes restés toute la nuit.
Where we sat for overnight.
Pour faire le counseling.
Just to do counseling.
Et la femme réclamait juste un mot.
And the wife was just claiming for one word.
Dit pasteur, cet homme ne m'a jamais dit que je t'aime.
She said, pastor, this man never said to me, I love you.
Mais tout le monde, toutes les autres femmes qui le rencontrent sur la rue.
But all other women that he came across on the street.
Même si ce sont les femmes de ses amis.
Even if they are wives to his friends.
Mais il va toujours terminer. Ah, tu sais quoi, je t'aime bien.
But he tells them easily, you know what,
dit,
I love you.
À moi, il n'a jamais dit que je t'aime.
To me, his wife. He doesn't say I love you.
C'est un problème.
That's a problem.
C'est un problème.
That's a serious problem.
Wow, les mamans réagissent terriblement.
Ladies are reacting.
Est-ce que vous pouvez acclamer pour les mamans? Est-ce
Can
que
we
vous
put our hands together for ladies?
Là, il y a un message quand les mamans disent yes.
When ladies are saying yes.
C'est-à-dire qu'il y a.
It's me.
C'est ce qu'on appelle en français l'anguille sur roche.
There's something what we call in French like there's something behind, something hidden.
Bien-aimé, c'est une joie pour nous.
Beloved, it's a joy for us.
Nous sommes en train de continuer.
We continue
à célébrer le Seigneur.
To celebrate the Lord.
À lui dire que toi qui avais institué que le mariage.
To say, Lord, you the one who instituted marriage.
Puisse avoir lieu.
You made it possible to take place.
Nous sommes en train de te dire merci pour
we
ça.
We are saying thank you for that.
Et ce soir,
and tonight,
nous aurons un couple exemplaire.
We'll have a couple that we'll use as a role model.
Est-ce que maman, vous pouvez regarder papa très bien dans les yeux?
And ladies, can you look at your husband properly?
Et vous lui demandez, est-ce que nous serons le couple de ce soir.
And ask your husband, are we going to be the chosen couple for tonight?
Regardez bien votre mari ici, il est vraiment votre côté.
Look at your husband, votre femme. Sitting next to you.
Vous la fixez bien dans les yeux.
Look at each other.
Alors vous lui demandez si vous serez ce couple-là ce soir.
Ask your husband, ask your wife, are we going to be the chosen couple?
Parce qu'avant que la soirée ne se termine,
before the evening take over,
nous aurons les couples de l'année 2016.
We are going to proclaim the couple for the year 2016.
Et je suis très content d'avoir remarqué dans cette salle.
And I'm very glad to have noticed in this place.
Le couple de l'année 2013.
The couple for the year 2016.
Yeah, c'était Papa Makengo et Maman Makengo qui sont dans la salle. Oui. Si nous pouvons nous acclamer par les encouragements.
We have Papa Makengo and Maman Makengo in this place. If we can put our hands together for them.
Que Dieu vous bénisse, Papa, pour votre bon exemple.
May God bless you for being a role model.
Vous pouvez vous asseoir.
You may be seated.
Papa Makengo me racontait une histoire.
Papa Makengo was sharing with me a story.
Il m'a dit, Papa, vous savez qu'avant, je n'étais pas aussi connu comme ça.
He said, you know, before I was not so known this way.
Alors un jour,
then one day,
Papa Makengo a vu, il passait avec maman dans la voiture.
Papa Makengo was passing with his wife in the car.
Mais ils ont vu un monsieur qui avait eu une crevaison.
They saw a guy who had a puncture on the way.
Alors Papa Makengo est passé avec maman.
And Papa Makengo passed by with the wife.
Mais le Saint-Esprit l'a interpellé qu'il doit rentrer pour aider cet homme.
But the Holy Spirit convinced him to come back to help the guy.
Alors maman lui dit, est-ce que toi tu les connais?
And then mama was asking, do you know the
papa
guy?
Papa qui lui dit, je suis quand même convaincu qu'on
ira. And papa say, I'm convinced, let us just go and help out the
papa
guy.
Papa Makengo m'a fait rire.
And he made me laugh.
Il dit, dès qu'il est sorti de la voiture,
he said, as soon he came out of the car,
et le papa là qui le salue, bonjour Papa Makengo.
That person who was coming to rescue or help just greeted
il
him
m'a dit
and
que
said,
je
bonjour
suis
Papa Makengo.
Vous me connaissez?
And he jumped, he was surprised, do you know me?
Je vous connais très bien.
Then he say, I know you very well.
C'est vous qui étiez le couple
de l'année 2013. You proclaimed to be the
au banquet international
de 2013.
Il a dit wow.
Then he was surprised, amazed.
Parce
so,
que
wow.
Lui, il était ici devant.
Because he was standing ahead
mais
here.
Mais tout le monde qui est là l'avait vu.
But everyone down there saw him.
Voilà pourquoi j'ai toujours dit.
That's why I always say.
Ce n'est pas seulement pour ceux qui se tiennent sur les stèles.
It is not only for those who are coming ahead here.
Mais pour tout le monde.
But it's for everybody.
Tous les serviteurs de Dieu.
All the servants of God.
Tous les chanteurs de l'Éternel.
All those who are singing for the Lord.
Les protocoles.
And all those who are
vous qui montez ici sur les stèles.
Those who are coming ahead,
faites très
people,
attention.
Be very careful.
Parce que parfois,
because maybe,
quelqu'un vous dira, frère, alléluia.
Somebody may ask you, or may say to you, alléluia, brother.
Et tu ne sauras pas répondre, amen.
And you may be unable to say, amen.
Parce que le lieu là où tu vas te retrouver avec lui.
Because the place where you going to meet or find yourself with the person.
Ça sera un lieu étranger.
It may be a strange.
Nous
place.
Fermons notre parenthèse.
We close the bracket.
Nous sommes en train de continuer à célébrer le Seigneur.
We continue celebrating the Lord.
Et aujourd'hui, bientôt là, l'apôtre Wallo va faire son entrée
and
dans la
today,
salle.
Very soon, the apostle Wallo will enter in this place.
Cet homme nous a bénis.
This man has blessed
et
us.
Je crois que son passage à Dallas.
And I believe his passage in Dallas
a amené un autre mouvement,
a new atmosphere.
Et ce matin, il avait du malaise.
And this morning was a bit uncomfortable.
Mais pour le moment, il va bien.
Now he's doing well.
Bientôt là, il va faire son entrée dans la
very
salle.
Soon he's going to join us.
Parce que hier, nous avons prié pour le chant jusqu'à 1h moins.
Yesterday we prayed for people till 1 a.m.
Et le Seigneur avait montré vraiment sa main et sa fidélité.
And the Lord did show his hand and faithfulness.
Une soirée de célébration.
An evening of celebration.
C'est une soirée de confiance en Jésus.
This is an evening of trust
c'est
in the Lord Jesus.
C'est une soirée de renouvellement aussi de l'amour.
It's an evening of renewal of love.
Parfois tu n'es jamais sorti avec ta femme.
Maybe you don't go out, don't get opportunity to go out with
ça
your wife.
Ça fait 3 semaines, 4 semaines.
For the past 4 weeks or
tu l'as jamais amené au restaurant.
You didn't take her to a restaurant.
C'est seulement qui a amené leur femme au restaurant, ça fait déjà 3 semaines.
Who are those who took their wife out to a restaurant for the past 3 weeks?
Les mamans vont vous accuser. Les mamans vont vous accuser.
Mothers will accuse you if you didn't do it.
Les mamans vont vous accuser.
Mothers will accuse
ça fait de cela 3 semaines, tu l'as amené.
Who's that took his wife out for the past 3 weeks?
Wow. Et moi?
for the past 1 month.
Vous êtes sorti avec madame seulement à deux.
You went out with your wife, only the two of you.
Ça fait un mois passé, seulement à deux.
Only the two of you, you went out.
C'est pas possible.
Is this possible?
Wow, c'est possible ça? 2 mois.
For the past 2 months.
Bobini yona madame lobi, ba petit, c'est vrai bino boyaki.
You just went out with you with your wife. You told me to bandak. Listen, stay behind, let us go out.
Do fun libino mi balene bo mo mona kimbala ya liboso.
You only said the two of you the way you did it when you first met.
Ça fait 2 mois, Bobini ensemble
ba sawa. For the past 2 months, who are they?
Omoni pa mama ba sala ka ba bitubo ba bi ah, tika na yo papa.
You see? The ladies are just shaking their hand away to say, oh, just leave it.
Les mamans sont très fortes ce soir. Est-ce qu'on peut encore acclamer pour
les
mamans?
Put our hands together for ladies in this place.
Amen.
Amen.
Bien aimé, n'amenons pas seulement nos femmes au restaurant quand tu as un visiteur qui est arrivé.
Beloved, we do not have to take our wife out only when we have a visitor in the house.
N'amène pas seulement ta femme au restaurant parce que c'est le 25 décembre.
Don't take your wife to a restaurant only because it's the 25th of December.
Ne l'amène pas au restaurant parce que tu sais que vous avez fait l'argent des taxes pour qu'elle soit ouverte avec toi.
Do not take her out just because you want to discuss about tax money and hoping she will be open up to you.
Chérie, je trouve qu'on peut aller manger.
They said, no, darling, I think we can go out.
Là, tu crées le bon climat.
You are creating a good atmosphere.
Parce que tu sais qu'il y a l'argent
des taxes. Because you know there's money to discuss.
Mais l'amour de Dieu.
But the love of God.
Vit à toujours. Oui. La Bible dit que chaque matin.
The Bible says every morning.
Il renouvelle sa bonté
dans nous. God does renew His kindness to us.
Donc, à cause de la bonté de Dieu.
Because of the goodness of God.
Quand tu regardes ta femme là.
Whenever you look at your wife.
Tu l'aimes de tout ton cœur.
You then love her with all your heart.
N'attends pas qu'un visiteur arrive.
Do not wait for a visitor to show up.
Que tu l'amènes au restaurant.
So you will take her to a restaurant.
Et quand vous serez avec elle au restaurant.
And as you will be sitting with her in the restaurant.
Elle ne sait pas comment mettre le papier cache-poussière.
She will not know how to behave.
Alors vous commencez.
Because she's not used to.
Est-ce que bachaka moningona?
Then you start shouting at her.
Aye bina yangote.
No, she's not used to that kind of man.
Simba unakosh.
Then you are not instructing your wife. You must do this. You know, in public.
Invite à t'aller à droite yola qui c'est gauche.
And you wait until the guest is a bit distracted. Then you give a signal to your wife. Do this. Don't do that.
Ce sont des vraies histoires.
You know. These are true stories. It's
mais
happening.
Quand vous sortez à deux,
and when you go out together, only the two of you, there's a way to speak to her clearly.
Chérie, la fourchette c'est à
gauche. Darling, this is how you hold your fork.
Le couteau c'est à droite.
This is how you hold your knife.
Quand tu veux couper, il faut mettre la fourchette telle part.
When you want to cut your meat, this is how you do
mais
it.
Quand vous n'êtes jamais sorti ensemble,
but if you never went out together,
ça sera un problème.
It will be a problem.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est une soirée de couple. Amen.
It's an evening of couples.
Nous devons nous dire la vérité.
You want
amen.
To tell each other the truth.
La vérité, rien que la vérité.
The truth, only the truth.
La vérité n'est pas seulement l'amour n'est pas seulement sur les lits.
Love is not only limited to.
Amen.
Amen.
L'amour c'est pas seulement sur les lits.
We do not limit love only on the bed.
On est un au lit.
We are one on the bed.
Mais quand le téléphone du mari sonne,
but when your husband's phone rings,
la femme veut toucher.
And when the wife wants to touch it, you know, the husband is jumping and stopping the wife from answering the call.
J'étais sorti avec un homme.
I went out with a man.
Nous sortons.
As we went out,
on fait quelque part.
We walk a little bit.
Petit boy wallet etikali.
And then as he tried to check in his pocket, the wallet was left behind.
C'est sa femme seulement qui était restée à la maison.
Only his wife was at home.
L'homme est rentré en courant.
The man went back home running.
Pourquoi? Pour qu'il aille récupérer.
Why? So he can go and take back the wallet.
Au lit ils sont un.
On the bed they together they
one. Et dans l'argent ils sont.
But when it comes to money.
C'est pas un amour véritable. La célébration.
Celebration.
Du mariage.
Of marriage.
Je vais devoir inviter un autre groupe.
I would like to invite another group.
Nous sommes en train de célébrer l'Éternel.
We are celebrating the Lord.
pour cette édition
for this edition
de Restoration Time 2016.
De la restauration de 2016.
Le groupe que je vais devoir inviter, c'est le groupe Ebenezer, que je vous demande d'applaudir très fort.
We call the group Ebenezer.
Quand ils sont pour commencer, nous pouvons les encourager avec des acclamations.
Please, we put our hands together to encourage them.
Bien aimé, ces acclamations là ne suffisent pas pour les encourager.
That's not enough. You can do better than that.
La Bible dit que les serviteurs de Dieu méritent double honneur. Ce sont les serviteurs de Dieu. Les Lévites. Vous pouvez les encourager avec des acclamations.
We can encourage them as we put our hands together.
Dieu est bon.
God is good.
We say thank you to the Lord
pour sa disponibilité et pour sa grâce.
And his grace.
Nous disons merci au Seigneur pour les organisateurs
we thank God for the organization team
de cette activité.
Of this activity.
Merci pour le couple Mathieu.
Thank you for the couple Matthew.
Et merci pour tous les collaborateurs de ce ministère.
Thank you for everybody in the team in this ministry.
Nous disons aussi merci aux hommes de Dieu.
We are also thanking every man of God.
Des hommes de Dieu qui travaillent jour et nuit pour l'avancement de l'œuvre de Dieu.
Are working night, day and night to push the work of God going forward.
Et nous disons aussi merci pour votre patience, disponibilité.
And we also say thank you for your patience and your availability.
Nous pensons aussi à nos bien-aimés qui ont quitté l'Europe pour participer à cette conférence.
We also think about our brothers, our beloved, who left Europe to come into this conference.
Que le Seigneur soit glorifié.
May the Lord be glorified.
Acclamons le roi des rois.
Let's clap our hands for the Lord.
Le Seigneur des seigneurs.
The Lord of lords.
Le Dieu tout-puissant.
The Almighty God.
Oh, acclamons, nous avons dit,
let's
acclamons
clap our hands.
Jésus.
We want to clap our hands for Jesus Christ.
Vous savez,
you know,
la Bible nous dit, en lui nous avons le mouvement, le souffle.
The Bible says, in him we have movement and we have a breath.
Kobete la nzambe maboko yeba na katango muto azali na bonu sante.
Clapping hands for God is no noticeable when a person has a good health.
Na kenda yuko tala ndeko moko asalaka AVC.
I went to see a brother who went through a sickness.
Exercice bazo sali saye.
And when he was going through exercises,
d'abord il a payé $20 et la consultation.
He paid $20 for being seen by the doctor.
Il y a exercice, il y a massage.
To exercise for exercising.
Bandeko bazo sali saye exercice kaka poazo maboko mi balé.
He was just exercising to get both of his hands together.
Abeta maboko boy.
To clap his hand.
Nenge bazoye bisabiso.
As we are telling you.
Ezoaki ba 15 minutes maboko ezotuta.
It took about 15 minutes without him clapping his hand.
Ase concentra zoya na ngoti esali kotoyo.
He focused together but he was still missing something.
Bazo betisaye na mutu bazo salise ba exercice me nzoto eboyi.
But they were helping him to get that done, but the body was not responding well.
Alors, soki yo na tongo nzamba sali grâce au lamoko
bosebi
yo moko.
Give you grace to brush your teeth by yourself.
Osukoli yo moko.
To wash yourself by yourself, to take a bath by yourself.
Otamboli yo moko.
To walk by yourself.
Olati bilamba yo moko.
To clothe yourself by yourself.
Yeba bien que belé a batu basa lokola yo ba koki ko sala ngoba.
You need to know that there are a lot of people like you, but they cannot do it.
Vous êtes ce que vous êtes par la grâce de Dieu.
You are what you are by God's grace.
C'est pourquoi tant de gens ont la nzambe.
That's why we need to clap our hands for the Lord. It's
going
to show.
C'est-à-dire.
That means.
Il faut la guise à la nzambe que.
You have to clap your hands for God.
C'est-à-dire, nous avons ma mon âge à regretter que pourquoi pêche nos forces.
God has to be happy to give you that force.
God has to see that he gave you the breath of life.
He gave you the strength for a
reason. He gave you
the strength for a
reason.
He gave you everything for a reason.
Gloire à Dieu.
Glory to God.
C'est une rencontre de famille ou de couple de mariés.
This is a meeting of family, of couple and married people.
Je me présente d'abord, apôtre
Walu Osenga. I will present myself, Osenga, Malachi,
de Kinshasa,
from Kinshasa, Democratic Republic of the Congo.
Marié à
married,
Espérance Matondo.
Espérance Matondo.
Nous avons totalisé plus de 20 ans de mariage.
We have more than 20 years of marriage.
Alors, 20 ans y a mariage.
20 years of marriage.
Par la grâce de Dieu.
By God's grace.
Nanuba kabola biso bitubate.
Nobody came to separate us from fighting.
Nanu pe biloko e bimate. Oh, kanga biloko bi mobali
a kei mwa sa kei. Take her luggage and to send her away.
Et pourquoi je dis cela? Parce que
why am I saying that? Is because
l'enseignement que je pensais à partager avec vous,
the teaching that I was thinking about sharing with y'all,
c'est ce que je pratique dans mon foyer.
It's what I'm practicing in my marriage.
C'est-à-dire que
meaning
dans le couple,
in the couple,
il y a des petites choses nous avons l'habitude de négliger.
That we are, we used to say.
Mais des petites choses là, il me manque un renversement, une destruction grave.
Brings destruction, great destructions.
Le verset clé, nous voulons parler, le lire ensemble avec vous.
The main verse we would like to read together.
Le verset bien connu.
It's a well-known verse.
Et d'ailleurs, je peux intituler mon message. Le poison du bonheur conjugal.
And I can give as a topic the poison of a happiness of a marriage, happiness of marriage.
Le poison.
The poison.
Du bonheur.
Of a happiness.
Conjugal.
In the marriage.
Poison.
Poison.
Oye pepe saka.
The one that destroys.
Bolamu na kati ya libala.
The happiness or the greatness in the marriage.
Le poison.
The poison.
Du bonheur.
Of the happiness.
Conjugal.
In the marriage.
Dans la pensée de la Bible.
In the thought of the Bible.
Nous avons le Dieu tout-puissant qui est le créateur du mariage.
We have the Almighty God who created marriage.
Mais
bah,
un jour Jésus azala qui entourait na bato belé.
One day Jesus was surrounded by so many people.
Na mokanda ya Matthieu chapitre 19.
In Matthew chapter 19.
Bible lobi na biso.
The Bible tells us
que batumiye.
They asked him.
Na likambwa ni pala.
About marriage.
Mais tant que oya moto ya kufi ya Dieu mwasi, oya Dieu, na mukola suka mwasi wana kozala yana.
When somebody dies and his wife, somebody else takes his wife and somebody else takes his wife, what's going to happen to that woman?
Le Seigneur a ebisi bango d'abord.
The Lord said first of all,
na makambo ya lola kuna libale kozala te.
When it comes to heaven, there's no marriage.
C'est-à-dire batona bakansa iba desoro ezole kana makama mabala na seba ko memango na liko.
Those people who are thinking about all these issues happening in marriage on earth are going to happen in heaven as well.
Bongo basuki wana te ba ebisi emele Moïse ebisaki biso.
They didn't stop there, but they said Moses told us.
Soki moto asali likambo boye bapesa yo lettre ya divorce.
This or such thing, we need to remit her a divorce letter.
But
what are you thinking about this separation?
Uh, Matthieu chapitre 19, verset 4, c'est la réponse de Jésus. Il répondit. N'avez-vous pas lu que au commencement, n'avez-vous pas lu que le Créateur au commencement?
Haven't you read that in the Creator in the beginning?
Le Créateur.
The Creator.
Au commencement.
In the beginning.
Fit créer l'homme et la femme.
Created male and female.
Et qu'il leur dit, c'est pourquoi l'homme quittera son père et sa mère.
And he said, that's why a man shall leave his father
et s'attachera à sa femme.
And shall cleave to his wife.
Et les deux deviendront.
And they shall become
une seule chair.
One flesh.
Verset 6.
Verse 6.
Ainsi ils ne sont plus deux.
Wherefore there are no more two.
Mais ils sont une seule chair.
But they are one flesh.
Que l'homme.
That the man
donc ne sépare pas
do not separate
ce que Dieu a joint.
What God has joined.
Donc ici nous voyons la réponse de Jésus-Christ.
Here we see the response of Jesus Christ.
Il parle un du Créateur.
One about the Creator.
Va poser une question.
Ask him a question.
N'a pas appris sa réponse au Yéli.
Instead of giving the answer,
son ici par toi, lui m'a commencé à disanga, mutoa salango asali.
He went back to the Bible because the one who created everything has a word in the Bible.
Ici on n'a pas un problème. Il y a pays développé.
Here we don't have any issue with the strong country or poor country.
Because we have homosexual
because there is a minority.
And
attach them because it's hard. It's a bad issue.
Ici, ce n'est pas des problèmes de loi.
Here, it's not about law.
De vote.
It's not about voting.
Ici, c'est le Créateur.
This is about the Creator.
N'avez-vous pas lu que le Créateur?
Now, you read that the Creator.
Donc, awa elikamute omo homosexualité.
It's not about homosexuality.
Divorce.
No.
It's le Créateur.
It's about the Creator.
Et puis, assis-y.
And the second thing is that in the beginning,
we're not talking about Salomon
had how many, but we're not talking about Salomon. Here, in the beginning, there was no Salomon.
Au commencement,
in the beginning,
parce qu'aujourd'hui il y a des mini Salomon.
Because today there are Salomon in miniature.
Mini Salomon, ceux qui ont 4 et 3.
The little Salomon, they have 2, 3, 4.
Et le mini Salomon parle, il présente Salomon.
Mini Salomon, always present Salomon.
Salomon, ce n'est pas une référence biblique, c'est un homme comme toi et moi.
Salomon is not a biblical reference, he's a man like you and I.
Mais ici, on parle au commencement.
We're talking about in the beginning. Hein?
Ici on parle le Créateur, celui qui a créé.
About the Creator, the one who created.
Mutasali muto kanesoka lobicha kango mai.
The one who made his cow said that put water in it.
Soki ozangisi mai olimotia oya yo.
If you don't put that water, you want to put your own. You're gonna see what's gonna happen.
Donc au commencement, il a créé l'homme et la femme.
Created male and female.
Et il a dit l'homme qui dira s'attachera.
And he said, the man shall leave
et non à ses femmes.
Not to his wife.
Mais à sa femme.
But to his wife.
Et il est écrit un mot. Les seuls et non les trois, les quatre.
The both of them.
Les deux deviendront.
Both of them will become.
Une seule chair.
One and only one flesh.
Donc. Polygamie, ce n'est pas la pensée du Créateur.
Is not the thought of the Creator.
Ce que vous qui pense à Créateur,
if it was the thought of the Creator,
Adam avec deux femmes.
He was going to make Adam with two wives.
Mais Créateur a sali moko.
But the Creator only made one.
Mais verset sous-quitté, il continue.
The verse didn't end there, it continues.
Et bien, l'homme ne se sépare pas.
Let the men do not separate what God has joined.
Ici on parle de l'homme.
Here we're talking about a man. All the created.
Na yomoko marié.
Or the creation. And
na yomoto apamola lebala.
Even the one who blessed your
marriage.
Even your
mother-in-law.
Even your brother-in-law.
Oh, belle famille. L'homme.
In law, my family in law.
Oh, mon père spirituel a dit. Oh,
spiritual father said, the man.
Oh, you swaza law.
Everything that's a man
has
no right to separate what God has joined. God doesn't want to separate.
Mari femme,
say a woman and a husband.
Oh, the officier à l'état. Oh, be law. As a officier à l'état. C'est un law.
Even though is a man official from the state, is a man.
Namukuse ba
vinga ba. Oh, in one word, is a man.
Que l'homme ne se pare.
Let no man separate. Even you yourself who got into the marriage, you are not allowed to separate.
You are the
husband or the wife, you are.
Oh, femme, on compte à peine à l'homme. Après avoir créé la femme,
you are also the man. Because after God created the woman,
vous parlez la réalité du mariage.
This is to speak to you about the reality of marriage. Today, wedding is has become like a game.
Like
something people have made in this world.
No,
no, no, no.
Il y a la pensée du créateur.
There is a thought of the creator.
Alors nous voulons aider. Batoyo mabala esa bien ba encourager makambwa malamu.
We like to help people who are having good time in the marriage to encourage them through these good things.
Et nous voulons encore aider ba mabala esi egate.
We also want to encourage people who are having issues, difficulty in their
marriage.
For those who are thinking that their marriage has become old.
Vous savez vivre dans un mariage.
You know, living in a marriage atmosphere.
Ce n'est pas être dans une maison.
It's not being in a house.
Mais être dans le cœur.
It's being in the heart. You could be in the house of marriage, but you are not in the heart of marriage. Oh yeah, I'm in my marriage house. But are you in the heart of the person who's in that marriage? Even the hiring is in the marriage. Of course, even the curtain is in the house. The shoes belongs to the same house. Semolina belongs to the same house of marriage. Even yourself, you are inside the same house. They are considering you an instrument. You are the instrument of Fufu. You are the instrument of the curtain that we open for to allow
to
iron and to make things clean.
As an instrument
of sexual pleasure. This is not marriage.
Alors, quels sont les poisons du mariage?
Now, what are the poison of marriage?
Les poisons, la Bible, les poissons du bonheur.
We're talking about the poison of happiness of marriage.
I want to
tell people that marriage is not for little kids.
So go little.
If you're not full, if you're not old enough, well enough to get entered to the marriage, don't engage yourself into that. Think about getting somebody else. Where they were born, you don't know.
Education,
you will know nothing about.
La manière de voir les choses.
The way a person sees things, you don't know.
A person
grew up, and became old. And now, on the other side, this is another person that grew up on his own way. And now you agree to live together. And now, if you are a little kid, you're gonna have a wedding of report over report after report.
C'est-à-dire, na comic. Capable à supporter incompréhension.
Wedding is a deal of grown people who are able to support misunderstanding.
Après, malodi bon, na ke ko s'engager.
After that, I say yes, I'm going to engage myself.
Et ça car ridicule. Hein?
It's very ridiculous.
Yomoko ke ola kisi bato mutu na lingi na bala ye.
To go tell people, hey, this is the person I want to marry.
Après, yomoko basu so na lingi ye.
And yourself go again. Oh, I don't love her anymore. I don't love him anymore.
Bato yoyo la kisa ki bakomi ko bonde la yo.
The people you show that person they start begging you.
Bakomi ko say si la bino ba reconciliation.
They start making working things together to put you together to advise you. Even if they don't tell you, but in short, they really think that it's ridiculous over your side. I asked one brother in church, I said, brother, they are begging you like they're the one who's giving you away. Who brought her here? Your family didn't know her. You finish your study, you finish everything.
To
show someone officially means that this is the person I want to spend the rest of my life with. You want me to say show me?
Katakam. Alors,
yes.
Sikou,
now,
you finish my control.
You finish my control.
Tout na yo, finish
all your money.
Tant que yo ko bimise officiel, wa?
You came to brought her officially.
Et la kisi ke?
It means that
you don't moto yo atamu kolomo kote boko ki koka bwana.
We're never gonna get separate.
You
don't want to show us. You don't want to say that I don't love her. Now they stop begging. It's not like that.
In short,
they're telling you that you're a little
kid.
You're not a real person. You don't have
maturity.
You are begging. You are getting engaged. You engage us to get it together. Same person you
are.
You knew that you were still a baby. Why did you do that?
Ask
that person that you're sitting with her, are you grown up?
Voilà.
See? Oh, I don't love her anymore. Are you confused inside yourself? That's what single people here, we are telling you. You're not running with someone. If you have not finished your investigation, don't speed up to tell us.
Because
presentation you are doing,
Tomorrow,
it's going to make you ridiculous. It's
going
to make you ridiculous. People
are
going to say, oh, they're safe right now. He showed us.
Huh?
He was calling her. What was the name? He gave her the name, a nickname. This is the sad thing that Adam did. Adam, God created the woman. He was bringing her to show him.
I'm
giving you her name. This is a flesh of my flesh. Wait for God to give the name. Don't give the name yet. All the men from Adam, they always give the wife nicknames.
Adam said,
that's a woman.
And
he wanted to make
this
Adam. Adam was so speeding into giving him.
Look at
that woman saying, we're going to call her. Did you make her?
Oh.
After that, when things start going downhill.
Oh, monsieur,
but this is the woman that you gave me.
C'est toujours comme ça, l'homme.
It's always like that, man.
Ye moko molingi.
He loves.
Ye moko pe mo baye.
He's also the one who gets tired.
C'est ridicule.
This is ridiculous.
Alors, quels sont les poissons qui détruisent les
femmes? Now, what are the poisons that destroy marriage?
Nous allons vous dicter rapidement.
We're gonna give you those points very quickly.
Certain choses.
Few things.
J'aime enseigner les mariés.
I would love to teach married couple.
Moi-même, j'étais encore célibataire.
I was a single at some point.
Mais j'étais condamné de suivre la formation.
I was condemned to follow the formation.
De conseiller conjugal.
The teaching to teach married couple.
J'ai passé beaucoup d'années.
I spent a lot of time.
Pour suivre la formation des mariés.
To follow this teaching of marriage.
Alors à l'époque j'étais encore célibataire.
But at that time I was still single.
Parce que na musala nzambe nazalaki nazomona ndeni ba
because God is God, I was seeing how destruction was taking place.
Na bi avant na bala na kenezala prepare na kenezala.
Before I get married, I need to prepare myself.
Donc je suis conseiller de conjugaux de formation.
I'm an advisor.
Et nous allons vous donner des choses qui peuvent vous aider.
And we're gonna give you a few things that's gonna help.
Premier poisson.
First point.
C'est le manque de préparation ou de formation.
It's a lack of preparation of or lack of formation.
Des gens oyo baza ko s'engager na mariage.
To people who are engaging in a marriage.
Manque de préparation.
A lack of preparation.
Manque de formation.
Lack of formation.
Même nous les pasteurs, il y a quand même d'autres responsabilités
even
comme la bishop.
Pastor, there are some responsibilities that are coming to us.
Toujours pambo la patrouille de formater.
We are blessing people that we have not taught.
Toujours pambo la patrouille de encadrer.
We are blessing people that we have not advised.
Tout ça pressé à côté à ma boko na
we are so excited in the rush to bless them.
No,
it's
mobala uti na conception libala na côté ndeke papa na bango akolisa
a man came from his family with his conception of a wedding.
Moi se uti na conception libala ndenga uta so
me papa a woman
mutu na mutu so na mo.
Each one of them come to apply the way they want. And this
song
is
his
mother, and he brought that into his marriage.
The
wife, his mother was hiding things, hiding strategy in their marriage.
Alors,
and people like that come, you bless them, you forgot. You cannot bless people that you have not thought.
Amen.
When you go to the city, it doesn't matter.
Mais na église,
but in church,
église faut la sûre.
The church has to be reassured.
That the
person that I'm blessing,
asa mutol, asa forme,
is a person that has been taught.
Ayebi libale sani.
The person knows what marriage is all about.
Asu s'engager,
when they are engaged,
asu ke mesala libala selon la pensée du Créateur.
He goes into the marriage according to the thought of the Creator.
That's why you see a person
who is married but is acting like a single.
Why?
Because he knows or she knows that marriage for him or her. I know a man who got married. The woman said, why are you like that?
I've been a control.
He said, I didn't marry you to control my life. I marry you to be in the house. And he's talking like that with the ring.
C'est notre responsabilité.
It's our responsibility.
Dans mon église,
in my church,
il y a des
on
mariages.
A regular basis, there are marriage.
But
if I'm not sure about this
il y a la formation de trois mois.
There's a formation that takes 3 months.
Because
three times a week to that formation, to
that
teaching.
It's not
just come as a parachute.
Bambola.
Listen. We're
going
to say not here.
No. Today,
in church, you're going to see the way people are directing the church, leading the church. We're going to get married on this day.
You're
going to bless us on this day. What?
No,
it doesn't happen now. It doesn't mean that a person wants to get married becomes a special Christian.
Pastor
need to tell them that you need to be advised, you need to be taught.
Deuxième poison.
Second poison.
Il y a bonheur conjugal.
Of a happiness in a marriage.
C'est l'ignorance de soi
et
l'ignorance de l'autre.
The self-ignorance and the other person's ignorance.
L'ignorance de toi-même.
Your self-ignorance.
Some
people, they don't have any clue about themselves.
He
doesn't know what's my strength. What are my weaknesses?
Alors, ce qui est moi, ça ignorant, on m'y habite. Alors,
il faut
y habiter pour totalité.
He doesn't know the person that he married to.
Libala wane wosalanegeli.
That marriage is going to be somehow.
Yawa mo batu musoba sali 215 ans, ba yonga na kakaka.
12, 15 years, they don't get along.
Oya yebi oyo te, oya yebi oyo te.
This one does not the other one and vice versa.
They're
telling a story when they're about to eat, but this is a story to say at 4 a.m. The work of the bed, the one that stayed out on the table, and the one that on the table, they go in the bathroom. He doesn't know the person he got married to. That's why all the things that he's talking about, they are making him nervous because this is not the time.
C'est aussi un poison.
It's a poison.
Il y a bonheur conjugal.
Against the happiness of a marriage.
Koyeba.
No
way.
What does he want about this time? What does he like happening after he comes to
work?
How does he want me to greet him?
So
if you don't know, you're just going to do the contrary.
Et résultat,
and the, as a result,
you're
going to live in the same house.
Every
says you met regretting all the time.
I always regret because
I'm married.
So if I bandele mukini yo,
if they start the world again, you,
you're going
to fight somebody else. Not me anymore. I got so confused.
Regret,
this regret comes
manque de connaissance.
Because a person lack knowledge. You don't know yourself. You also don't know the person you got married to.
Quatrième,
the
troisième poisson,
poison,
c'est le fait de se réunir mais en dehors de la volonté de Dieu.
We can call it the fact of getting united outside of the will of God.
People
got married,
union or
union
is en dehors,
is outside
de la volonté de Dieu.
Of God's will. Don't worry. Don't forget that the marriage is like
vis na boulot.
Like a screw. With a screwdriver.
You
see the screw?
Yeah, on a ronde.
Has a round shape.
So que ronde is a 12.
If the round shape is 12, size 12,
so what screw is 12,
if you start screwing it,
it can be facile.
It's gonna tight easily.
That's what
the one who finds a woman, a wife. But how many of those wives are there?
Mais trouver une.
But you need to find one.
Na multitude ya Dallas.
Among many in Dallas.
Ya kam ya komen na bi.
Among many in your area of living.
Oluka moko.
Just find one. One.
Celui qui trouve une
femme. One who find a wife.
Trouve le bonheur.
Find happiness.
Mais si qu'on soque moto a quelque chose numéro na yindi.
If you go find a size that doesn't belong to you.
Hein?
What?
Banoko. Example, y numéro 8.
Brother, this is like number 8.
Na place à moi c'est numéro 8.
Instead of taking number 8,
size
8, he takes wife number 36.
Do arrête à y. Oh, on a pas arrêté à y. Assu à Monica. On a tué à Monica.
It's all mixed up now.
Oh, on va supporter compréhension à y.
La personne who was supposed to understand your understanding.
Oh, on va
retirer. Somebody else.
Désordre général.
This is a confusion, total confusion. That's what brings a confusion in this world.
Numéro 8 à quoi il a 14, 15 à 15, 50.
Goes up to 50.
51, babali na 18.
100 goes to number 18.
This
is confusion all over the place. This one takes the other person's, this one takes the other person's wife. It's all mixed.
Now,
you have to manage. You have to manage somebody else's life.
Problem?
This is an issue.
That's
why you see the person.
He said,
no, marriage is not good. And somebody said, marriage, nobody understands it.
Single people
are entering to get married, and married people are running away from it. This is mixing.
You're good.
Where are you going? I want to be married.
Bobo,
what about you?
Oh, na bibi na zo na celibataire.
I want to become a single again.
Qui a tort, qui a raison?
Who's right, who's wrong?
Tunamu ta pembeno, yosho ni numero na.
Ask the person beside you, what's your number, what's your size in the marriage? You didn't ask, your neighbor, ask your wife, ask your husband, what size are you? If you are living a wild life, say, oh yeah, you're really my size. But if you have issues, oh, let me remove your shirt, I want to take care of you. I made myself go.
This is it.
Baby.
No!
Yeah. This is great. It feels great. It does great. It gives great results. One person knows that you cannot go to bed like that. I didn't even get food myself. Now my turn to eat. No, this is not it.
Another
spice for madness.
L'habitude de se promener ensemble.
The habit of walking together.
But the geste new so moi sina mobile basala ka is ensemble.
Every gesture that a man and a woman, a husband and wife make together is very significant.
Bozotambola,
you walking,
ozu ba démarche à maman,
you walk like your wife.
Yo mo wato tambola ka bango lo kwa commissionnaire so
la. Even if you walk, running like a commissionary for a house,
change the march.
You change your walk, your way of walking.
The march, Mabino, is an amwali solo.
You're walking as a little sweetness of conversation.
Nikolo zomo nanda kunegeli.
When you see the house this time lately,
est-ce que climat nabana côté Lyon sous avion?
Is the environment with the kids, everything's well?
Chaque pas na questionnant.
Every step with question.
C'est très important.
It's very important.
Is that by peace?
Those are the spices.
Et bongisa kalibad.
That makes the marriage be sweet.
Et peace musu se renforce
kalibad. And by the spice that reinforce the marriage.
C'est moi sorti à restaurant.
It's like going out to eat in a restaurant.
C'est très important.
It's a very important.
Moko ya mama bale so pantana a cause of monotony.
A lot of marriages are getting destroyed because of the same thing over and over.
Ayaka,
he comes.
Avant d'aller au canapé.
Sit on the couch.
Ajoute les commandes.
Takes his remote.
He's
looking for channel.
But yes, semul.
He puts semolina.
A charger.
The charging is mine.
La 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 la.
Slap your head.
Lobby is so.
Tomorrow again.
I hear this so.
Come and say.
Telecommand.
Remote.
Chargement.
Semolina.
Dorma.
Sleeping. This is your life is like a register now already.
Limbala nyoso etonda na monotony suka suka ezalaka mabe.
Every time you do the same thing over and over, the marriage is bad.
Sorti moke place vo
ya go out.
Ba sorti oneza.
Those going out, you leave your four walls. You leave the climate, the atmosphere of the house. You go somewhere where they sell very expensive things.
This is
in a restaurant where they sell a soda for $50. You enter.
You say, we don't have money, but 50
here, we're going to sacrifice for the law. For the sake of law.
You say,
don't drink it that fast, because this is not cheap. Drink it because of the price, the heaviness of the price.
And the way of
drinking it depends on the way we talk.
This is one bottle that
you're taking, both of you, but you're just taking it
easy. You say
we came here.
We
want to say, then you drop it down. She takes it again too.
You didn't
drink, but you just sipped.
Say,
what do you like me to do? What do you really love me to do? What do you expect me to do for you that I have not done?
But
that way she's gonna tell you things.
You're not gonna understand.
Present absent. He's there.
But
he's not here because he's still working from home.
Huh? So if the wife comes slow.
He goes, don't touch me, I'm thinking here.
Je suis concentré.
Very focused with big deals.
Je risque d'oublier le point là. Attention, attention.
Oh, forget things. Be very careful.
Mais qu'est-ce qu'un bureau?
Go to work.
Ça, c'est la privation.
This is the lack of being present.
Bandeko, atabo noni, boliwe nunagati.
Brothers and sisters, even if you become old, love never become old. You see, Caucasian people, they have their back really curved around, but they always love each other, just like that. They're not strong anymore, but they're so attached.
Privation.
Lack.
Privation y a ma belle parole.
The lack of good words.
Is that a beautiful word? Mususu mi bali mususu bana ba nyoka malobalokola nyoka.
Some husband and some wife. Bad words coming from the mouth at all the time.
Posamo kine sili.
If they throw one at you, you feel like you're done.
Je connais un couple.
I know a couple.
Mobali as a doctor.
A husband is a doctor.
Moi, c'est un matin.
And the wife didn't go to school. She didn't
so it's about discipline.
When they have an argument, the husband gave her big words from the dictionary.
Moi, ça veut dire aboye bien dini.
The wife goes like, is that a meaning of yes or no?
Alobi la se la bi alobi aki.
He told me to wait or he's gone. I don't get it.
Aya tuniye.
Because like, am I allowed to leave? The husband's standing there thinking, what kind of word I have to give her? And she goes like, I'm asking you, do I leave or not?
Kusi kusa.
Such and such. This wife, she went to buy a big dictionary.
When
the husband leaves the word, he leaves the house.
She
goes back to her dictionary. Flipping pages. She's flipping pages.
Ni bien, ni mal.
Neither good nor bad.
What?
Just to tell me that he doesn't know.
Mama wala yaga libala de mayaga yeti.
This wife, she didn't come to the marriage, but she came to the college. Study.
Lady.
She came to learn at a high level. She said, she's gone to learn at a high level.
A private dialogue.
He's lacking conversation.
A commissaire élève.
Now she's a student instead of being a wife. He's giving her lessons.
Sixth point. La mauvaise gestion de la belle famille.
The lack of management, the bad management of the in-laws.
La mauvaise, c'est un poison aussi.
It's a poison.
La mauvaise gestion.
The bad management
de la belle famille.
Of your in-laws.
Bandeko mobali nyoso ayebi ke mwasa yambaka bandeko ne malor.
If your husband, you know that your wife does not welcome your brothers and sisters.
Mwasa ayebi pe ke mobali na yambaka bandeko.
If your wife knows the same thing as well about her husband. One day, it's gonna go wrong between both of them.
Mobali mususu aso collaborer plus na bandeko na yeke na mwasi.
The husband is so in a collaboration with his own brothers and sisters than his wife.
But semi di baso yebi sa mwasi.
The in-laws are
telling the wife. Marka mutu ko.
You know what? Our brother want to buy this kind of car.
Nouveau modèle.
This is a new type of car.
Et chaque celle qui a moins advance.
He already gave the down payment.
Ah, what? Gato salaka na yao.
I'm with him all the time.
Basa ngwanda kunanga na zoyo kila wana.
The news coming from my house, I can hear from outside.
And
the wife did the same thing. Her brothers and sisters are blocking against the husband. And she said, what did he say yesterday? Yesterday, the way he mistreated me.
Now, what kind of marriage?
Now, what kind of marriage is this?
Na bandako mususu bandekwa mobali na bandekwa bas ya mwasi
and the husbands
by ebike kichoyo oyaya na mshuka sombali.
This chair was bought by my brothers.
Ezabilo kwa semeki.
That those kind of chairs there, that's our sister-in-law.
Le chat de l'extérieur.
People from outside.
By ebike